This is the story of three Purdue University researchers and some amazing robots. Whoa, not those kinds of robots. You see, when President Obama launched the National Robotics Initiative in 2011, most people thought of robots as building cars, or defusing bombs, or vacuuming under the couch. In other words, doing dangerous work in places that people shouldn't go. And that includes here, and here, and here. What if you could manufacture a robot small enough to do meaningful work here, giving you feedback in real time? Well, that brings us back to our three scientists. One is an expert at making robots less than a millimeter in length. One is an expert in measuring 3D images in real time. And one is an expert in the interactions between people and machines. Micro-robots. Real-time 3D. Human-controlled. Put them together and you've got something called dexterous micro-manipulation. Controlling tiny, tiny robots with an intuitive interface, receiving haptic feedback, and being able to see what you're doing in 3D in real time. You'll be able to manufacture nanoscale machinery, investigate and explore materials like never before, and help physicians diagnose and treat diseases on the cellular level. And thanks to the National Science Foundation and three unique scientists, these amazing robots will be coming to life at the School of Mechanical Engineering at Purdue University.